Alright guys, I'm getting ready to clean for a regular client here. Rooms are smaller, so we're going to take a quick look at everything before I begin. This is the office here. Not very dirty here.
This room, and it's hardly ever used, so it's pretty good.
This one's not very dirty at all. Living room. Got a traffic pattern in the hallway. Alright, I'm going to start back in the office. This is a really, really plush carpet. You had this stuff installed?
Yep.
You moved in?
No.
Who's here? What you got here?
2004, I think. 2005, maybe. Moved here in 88.
All right, okay. I'm going to do this up.
When you move that trash can,
yeah,
it doesn't get dirty under there. I'll get it.
Yeah, I'm gonna spill this stuff all down my back if I try.
Sure.
I'll try to pick it up out of there.
hiding that because we were playing hide and seek.
When you were a kid?
Yeah. Well, my daughter can't. She can't imagine. You know, like I'll pull out stuff that I have since my childhood, like a knife or something.
Yeah.
It's just beyond her how to keep up with that all those years. Before you leave, let me show you. I went to Europe this summer, and I got to meet my pen pal and sweet friend from 8th grade to college.
Oh, that's cool.
And he gave me a knife that his father had made him, and it made some work of art, and I've got it hanging in the room. He made the sheet and the handle of the knife. So I should vacuum after it's dry.
Hurt. It's not, I'm not digging up much, but yeah, it wouldn't hurt if you give it a couple hours and then vacuum.
Okay. Will that get some of the chemical residue off too?
Well, there's really no residue.
Or isn't anywhere.
It's a mixture of simple grain and hydrogen peroxide.
Okay.
So it's all a completely safe product. So.
Thank you.
turning out really well. I don't know how much the camera is able to capture, but it's a good carpet to show the soil removal. is the carpet ungroomed. I'm gonna pick everything up and groom it, and we'll give it one more look as soon as I get everything put away here.
Do you drink wine?
Not at all.
Not at all? Beer?
No.
No, I was going to sit
about none whatsoever. All right. Start back here in the office here. This is one bedroom here. Like I said, very little soil. Here, and then out here in the living room is where most of the soil was at. It turned out really well. All right, guys, I appreciate you watching the videos. I am gonna head down to South Austin and do another cleaning, and then after that, I think it's a one room stretch to finish up my week. All right, guys, turn the camera off and load up my tools here. Thanks for watching.